possibile. Io faccio di tutto per farlo stealth. E vedi che inchiappettate mi becco. Guarda come mi ha ridotto quel maledetto. Ah, ci penso io, Snake. Va, ti rimetto a posto. Ah, Madonna, gli occhi! Pistrelli di merda! La scritta che fa tun 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 tun. Penso che sia l'ora di cambiare. Fammi indovinare. Fury? Un tipo focoso. Grazie per i pipistrelli, mi stavano anche a me sulle balle.
The Fury. The flames of my rage will incinerate you. I came back from space. As I returned, I had one vision. The world set ablaze. And do you know what I saw there? Fury! A great and terrible fury at being alive. You're going to feel the scorching heat of that horrible blackness.
Sapete una cosa, ragazzi? Me ne stavo per dimenticare. Bene, boss The Fury! Fatti sotto, merdaccia! È che, oh, non si può non dire questa frase. Ma stiamo scherzando. Dove sei?
Where are you?
A saperlo. Io! Oh, sti cazzi, via! Oddio, ma che è la reazione? Dove è andato? Oh, madonna, per un pelo! Aiuto! 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 Soccorsi! Oddio, vieni di qua! Oddio, vieni di qua! Aiuto! Aiuto! Arriva! Che sta a fa? Ignition! Fire! My suit! Oddio! No! Ah, che cavolo! Ah, vado a fuoco! Aiuto! Dove cazzo è andato? Oh, mannaggia!
Not bad. Quit fooling around.
Oh, no! Oddio, aiuto! Snake, non è il momento per avere i morsi della fame! Oddio! No! L'avevo premuto troppo tardi il tasto! Via! Proprio adesso devi farti venire i morsi della fame, Snake!
This is the end of the Copras. You've got to live on. You're the only one left. I'm off. To join the sorrow. can see it. Mission Control, do you read me? I'm coming home. I see the Earth.
Corri, Snake! Qua crolla tutto! Oh, Madonna! Corri! Yeah! Madonna! Mamma mia, che spavento con quella faccia! Santi Dio, neanche nei peggiori film horror! Oh, mamma mia! Abbiamo sconfitto tutti i Cobra. Manca soltanto The Boss.
You defeated the Fury, huh?
Yeah.
That only leaves...
I haven't forgotten.
Good. But your first priority is to get Sokolov out of the fortress.
Right.
The ladder at the end of that underground tunnel should take you up into Groznygrad. Once the Shagohod is completed, there's no telling how long they'll let Sokolov live. You've got to hurry. The ladder...
Snake, you've got a bad burn. Burns happen when you...
Sigint.
Yo!
Eva said she set up a ground effect vehicle for us to make our escape.
So I heard. The ground effect vehicle, or WIG, is something like a cross between an airplane and a boat. It uses ground effect to fly. Ground effect basically means that when the craft skims the surface of the ground, the air between the ground and the wing is compressed, which gives the wing an extra boost. From what Western intelligence agencies have been able to gather, the Russians are pretty serious about developing these WIGs. Apparently, they're planning on using them for anti-submarine patrols. I guess I can see why. The WIG's long cruising range and high-speed capabilities make it a good choice for that kind of mission. Eva must have gotten her hands on one of the first prototypes while it was being field-tested as a transport craft. The WIG has a top speed of over 400 miles per hour, and its range is pretty good, too. Not that speed is gonna help you if you've got a supersonic fighter jet on your tail, but if you hug the surface and stay off the radar, you should have no problems getting away.
Buono sapersi.
Tell me something, Sigint.
What's that?
What does Sigint mean, anyway?
It's short for signal intelligence.
Signal intelligence?
The part of intelligence that deals with electronic information. Things like intercepting and analyzing electronic communications, determining enemy force strength and positioning from radar emissions and radio chatter. You get the idea. Code breaking is considered part of SIGINT as well. 40 years from now, we'll be in the age of electronic warfare. It won't be long before information replaces firepower as the most valuable commodity on the battlefield.
So you're saying they won't need guys like me anymore?
Sorry to break it to you, but that's not gonna happen. No matter how advanced our technology gets, there's still no substitute for human beings. Anyway, the Major is a man of foresight. He knew the electronic age was coming, and so he called out to me.
And you responded?
Well, I didn't have any place else to go.
You couldn't find a job?
Nope. None of the places where they do this kind of high-tech research would even let me in the door.
Why not? I know you've got social problems, but...
Come again?
Nothing. I mean, someone with your talent ought to be able to...
Yeah, well, maybe it has something to do with the fact that I'm black. The Major, though, he doesn't care about what color you are. I've never met anyone like him before. He's... different, you know?
Oh, yeah, I know.
I don't think racism's gonna go away even in the 21st century. But I want to work with computers and use them to bring people closer together. In the digital world, it doesn't matter whether you're black or white, American or Russian or whatever. Everybody's going to be the same. That's what I think.
E qui invece ti sbagli, Sigint. Nessuno sarà mai uguale all'altro. Siamo simili, ma non uguali. Eh sì. Ma non mi doveva dare la tuta di... Ah, eccola qua, infatti, vediamo. Ah, ecco, eccola qui l'uniforme di... del nostro caro amico... come si chiama? Fury. Vediamolo un po'. Bella, però non mi aiuta. Ciao, vediamo di curarti un attimo, Snake. Ah, è una brutta ustione. Come nuovo. E sì, ti do anche da mangiare. Te, magna, scassaballe. Per adesso no. Pensa alla missione. Ancora scale, ma un ascensore no, eh?